there's a channel up on YouTube and it's called Riff Rats.
I ain't no murderer. And I look in the camera and tell him, I ain't no murderer. But I'm gonna murder this cunt. And I swear to God and everything I like, he's gonna die for what he's done to me and what he's done to Marion. I'm gonna fucking end the cunt quicker than an episode of fucking EastEnders. I'm gonna end the cunt. He's gonna die. Just because he is a compulsive liar. Just because he raped a fucking 12-year-old. He raped a fucking 12-year-old. And he denied it. And he made me look like a cunt. He raped a 12-year-old. His own cousin said it. And all you guys out there, all the fucking guys out there, what was it? All the people on his side, back him up. Back him up. And say I'm a liar. His own cousin said it. And do you know the funny part about it? Even the woman said it. Even the woman said it. The woman that he raped. The woman that he raped. Do you know what? Even a woman that you raped said that you raped her. You know? The woman, she actually said it. She actually said yes. Yes, he raped me. 3 times. But you know what? Whatever I say, no one's gonna believe me anyway. Because no one believes nothing I come out with. I don't know what to do anymore. You know, there's nothing I can do. I'm done. I can't. It's okay having a laugh. You can have a laugh for people. You can joke about. Right? You can joke about with people. But this cunt. I'm gonna kill him. I'm actually gonna do time in prison. I'm 37 years old, and I'm gonna spend the rest of my life in prison, because I'm gonna murder the cunt. I'm actually generally gonna end up in prison, and I could say that live online. I'm gonna end up behind bars. It's because I want to have this guy. Doing what he's done to me. I'm gonna fucking end this cunt. He's a compulsive liar. He's lied from the beginning. Everybody has been feeding off his lies. Everyone has been feeding off his lies long enough. And everybody's been taking in the shit that he's been saying. And everybody's been believing the shit that comes out of his mouth. Do you know what? Meet me in real life, Veli. I see what kind of person I am. I'm the most quietest person you'll ever meet in your life, right? I did this broadcast tonight for a reason. To say to you, you're a fucking cunt. And you're a compulsive liar. No one believes nothing that comes out of your mouth. You do realize that, right? You do realize that, right? Everything that comes out of your mouth, right? You have to double fucking dutch it. You have to basically check if it's correct or not. I'm sick of you. You tried to destroy mine and Marion's relationship because your relationship is fucking shit. You know what I mean? What the fuck? You take it out on me. What the fuck have I ever done to you? Nothing. What did I ever do to you? Even when we was on holiday with Marion. I was on holiday with Marion, right? I was on holiday with Marion. Aye, can you remember that? When I was on holiday with Marion. Yeah? I basically said to you, hey, what are you doing all this shit for? You know, what is your actual goal in life to do this to me? Yeah, thug. Yeah, thug. And you know what? If I ever met you in real life, boy, I wouldn't want to be me. Because I swear to God, if my name is not what it is, I'm gonna fucking end you. And that is a fucking promise. I don't give a shit no more. Ask me, do I give a shit? Nope. Ask me. Say to me, Kush, do you give a shit? I'll answer you. Nope. I don't give two fucks. Because I'm gonna see you 10 foot fucking under before you try to destroy somebody else's life. You're an absolute fucking clown. I told you that in the beginning. I ain't a bad person. I ain't. I might speak a load of shit online. Probably do, actually, to be fair. Aye. I probably do speak a load of shit. But at least I'm fucking funny. At least I have a fucking laugh. The same as what Shagger said the other day. Take the fucking drink away from you and you are no one. You're a nobody. You only use people for drink. You only use people for drink. It's because you're an animal. You're a freak. You're a fucking nonce. You sexually abuse a fucking 12-year-old, you dirty bastard. And you denied it. I ain't the liar. You sexually abused a 12-year-old. You sick fuck. Fuck, actually. And you say to me that you can take me on. I doubt you very much, boy. I doubt you very much. There's many people in this world have tried to take me on. And they fucking failed very fucking fast. Very fucking fast. And they have not fucking taken me down. Do you know why? It's because I... End of. I ain't gonna say no more. I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. Right? I'm gonna keep my mouth shut. I'm not gonna say no more. You're very, very lucky that you live. You're very lucky that you live as far as you do. Veli. You're very lucky. You're very, very lucky that you live as far as you do. Because I swear you're not. I swear you're not, mate. I will injure you. I will hurt you. You're very lucky that I live so far away from you, because I will hurt you badly. I swear to God. I've never been so passionate to basically fucking kill this guy. I wanna fucking murder the cunt. I wanna fucking murder the cunt. Like, you really think that I live this life for a reason? I've been trying to find a purpose. Not trying to find a purpose. Who I am basically alive. This is my fucking purpose. To kill you. To kill you. Yeah, I'm coming for you. I ain't gonna tell you what day. I ain't gonna tell you what month. I'm coming for you. Doesn't matter about my tag. Fuck the tag. Fuck it. Fuck it. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I'm a true person. I tell the truth. I tell it as it is. I ain't a liar. I am coming for you. I ain't like you, bullshitter. I am coming for you. And I'm gonna fucking kill ya. I don't give a shit about the police. I don't give a shit about no one. The police can't do shit when I'm coming fucking raging through your door, boy. I don't give a shit. I don't care. I don't care about the police. I don't care about nothing. I'm coming for you, boy.